over the course of the hour mash, I generally like to stir every 15 minutes or so. But as you're getting to the end, you want to, you know, stop stirring with like 10, 15 minutes left, because you want all that grain to settle to the bottom. Right. But it's good to keep stirring and keep everything up in suspension. Get as much water in contact with all the grain